Hello, boys and girls. It's again the time where I play and you watch. And I have reached some decisions here, and my decision is that I shall head out from the Brotherhood bunker and check out the Mariposa base. Before that, I remember I wanted to do some procedures. So I'm gonna. Oh, this was the doctor. So all the other, I can't take the intelligence enhancement procedure because there is nothing more to enhance. Let's see. Oh, okay, this one takes a week. What about perception? Thing is that as much as I like the idea of adding some points to my stats, I don't want to pass too much time on this. So the perception enhancement is something that I definitely want to do before I head out to the main map. Since when do I have very good strength? I had like, I think I had average or fair. Is that the suit? Okay, perception, excellent. Endurance enhancement takes only 1 week recovery. Hit points, poison. Okay, I think let's do this one as well. Okay. Goody. Another stop on the way will be Hub, because I want to trade in some weapons, buy drugs for that. Hey, didn't I already talk to him? I thought that after I had talked to her once, she wouldn't have any more conversation options. Maybe I just mixed up some earlier saves or something. Okie dokie. Wait, this one is junk down, isn't it? Yeah. And there's also the little matter of the rest of the map here, which I will not leave unexplored. Okay, but for now, let's just take a little detour. Thank you. where you run into the UFOs. Okay, merchants and guards. This means trading. Hello. These are much more expensive, yeah. No, thank you. What about the other one? Oh, he's going to hub. I'm gonna join him. What's the doctor's bag? Just the bag. UFO crash site was not too far from hub, but in which direction and in which year, that I just can't remember. Check out this drug dealing warehouse. Is it this one? As usual, I can't locate the right building right away. See, they are not offended if I say I want some stuff. Okay, let me first lay out my stuff. Bam! Not bad. I'm keeping this one. Sure. Thank you. Oh, and while we are here, I should visit my office, formerly known as Lorenzo's office. I can't exactly remember what I left here, but maybe it will prove useful. What's this? Ah, it's the locker door. I thought there was more stuff down there. Okay, so I have one more of these. Radio. Later's for quite a and actually I'm gonna take this with me as well. And grenades for training. So anything I should leave behind? Time is okay, it's not business hours. Let's move over here. We know that Ian is holding some stuff that or keep for my own. Oh, I should give one of these to Tycho as well. Let's see. Oh, okay, he already has a bunch of grenades. I wanted to take this back. Oh, he already has one. Okay, then I won't give it to him. For you, gift. Oh, okay. He still has some stuff that we don't actually need. Okay. Just roll with it. Let's check to the general store. Hello. Oh yeah, me like some psycho. Do they have regular steam books? Oh yeah. So let's see, what do I have that I don't need? Oh, of course, one of these. Actually, I already sold him the Mauser, so I might as well sell him the bullets. It's expensive here. I think it's useful. Oh, actually, I'm gonna have to take these instead. Alright, I would say that we are now somewhat equipped to go snooping around Mariposa. I was thinking that since the first part of the game sort of went faster than I expected, I was quite quite a wimp level wise, and I wasn't sure if I would be, ready to face the super mutants. That seems like we'll be fine. Okay, and now I want to take a route which I haven't yet explored. So first, let's go down a little bit. After all this trouble I went to get out of LA, we're just heading back. I wish. Seemed like it was full of scorpions, but actually there are those bodies here. I don't want spears, they weigh a lot and cost a little in comparison. I don't want knives either. Thank you. That was uncalled for. Describing Professor Moriarty to somebody else. I can't remember at all, but what they described was that if you want a job to be done extremely efficiently, then you bring in Moriarty, and it is like it's like crushing a nut with a sledgehammer, but you will know that the nut will be very, very thoroughly crushed indeed. Same with these rats here. Patrick? Nah. Which way are we moving again? Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna move a little bit up and then back to the coast. Maybe some other time. In case there's somebody out there who actually asks for it. Oh, hey, I didn't think this was here before. What about the other crate? But this was. And it looks like he has taken the pistol and the ammo left for him. Okay, towards the coast we go. Some sort of formation that they're in. large pack.
Okay.
If it's because of the enhancement procedures, but I seem to be doing more damage than I did before, and like systematically, because before my typical damage was like 9 points. Rocks. Okay. Oh, this should appear. Scrub. I wouldn't mind some lizard weed. Group of rats, okay. Well, my unarmed damage hasn't exactly improved. Brains and all. Or is it guts? I can't tell. Oh, okay, I think that's it. Coastward, I think. Let's dip the toes into water. Thank you. the audio signal about? Contaminated junk. Alright, to go up a little bit. I think we're gonna run into Patrick soon again. I take from poison seems insignificant. Probably has one steam pack and some caps, but let's rest here a little bit. Maybe the bodies will be gone by morning. Actually, I could use this time for some more doctor playing. Goods are different. Okay, I will just trade in caps. this one of those moo, I say. If I didn't have the flask, what would happen then? Let's check statistics. Normal. That's good. Doesn't seem like a large pack to me. All right. wasn't looking. Hey, you're supposed to have a steam pack on you. This looks like some sort of makeshift shrine thingy. We've already headed this way. There's another feature. Actually, I think I have already bitched about it. That there was no mouse over text. Over the area. Okay, I'm gonna make a manual save row here. So this one is kept. I suppose. Running into the others before. Actually, isn't the brother? Maybe. I don't know. Okay. Back to the coast. Indeed. Hello. I don't really want any directions from you. Let's see. I might have a Catapult magazine for him later. Was it two caps before? Seems like he has made some profit on the way. It's the same. Okay, bye bye. Patrick? I'm okay. Why is my shooting skill so... Oh, unarmed, okay. That explains it. was really stupid. enemies. Big several. These mountains are quite ratty, I'd say.
Thank you.
Just right. Cabrets. Just dealing with rats. Scorpius? Whoa! Okay, this calls for a manual save. And I take it we are approaching Mariposa. Thank you. 6 points, come on. I I'm gonna try the other way again. Playing at the odds here, sort of. Try the same thing over and over again. This bugger here makes a critical miss. Damage now. pretty pissed. Step this way. This time. He's gotta miss at some point. Great. If Ian would drop the combat armor, but he won't. Again. Dum 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 dum. see on the recording once I get all the pieces playing out in a way that's less lethal. So bye bye for now, and see you soon, I hope.